So good morning class 8. Today we are going to start a new chapter, which is chapter number 6, applications of ratio and proportion. So in our previous lectures we have discussed what is ratio and what is proportion, right? So what are the ratios? Ratio is generally the magnitude or ratio of two quantities, or you can say simply divide, like 2:7 means you can write this like 12/7. This is called ratio. Ratio is generally the divide of two magnitudes, two quantities, okay. And now second, proportion is when you have given the two ratios equal, like for example, we are going to consider general AB is equals to B:C, or you can say C:D, okay. So you have to consider this. So what you will see that these ratios are equal, so you can say AB is equals to CD, and by this method you can cross multiply and find out a new result, which is AD is equals to BC. Means the multiplication of extreme terms is equals to product of middle terms, right? You have seen this is the product of extreme terms and this is the product of middle terms. So this is called proportion. So in today's lecture we are going to consider its applications. So first we are going to do percentage. So what is percentage? Percentage is generally the divide of 1/10. Like we can say here, you have mentioned 1/100 is called percentage. If along any digit there is a 100 in denominator, you can also say it a percentage. For example, you have given 9/100, so you can say 9%. So this is called percentage system. So this is called percentage. And formula of this is here: part by whole is equals to percentage by 100. Means if you have to find the 9 of 100, means you have to find that the part is 9. यानी कि आपको बताना है कि 9 अगर 100 का पार्ट होगा तो कितना होगा. So you have to mention here part means 9 and upon 100 is giving you the percentage by 100. So you can, along this formula, you can solve all this. Okay. So you have given that you have to solve this 30% of 900. So what you have to do, of means here multiplication. Okay. So here of means multiplication. So you are going to this multiply. 30% means 30/100. As we have discussed, percentage means 1/100. So 30/100 multiplied by 900, and these zeros going to cancel, and this will give you what? 9 3s are 18. So 180. So 30% of, sorry, 9 3s are 27. So 30% of 900 is 270. So moving to our example number 1, example 1 is the difference between increasing a number by 8 and decreasing it by 7% is 75. So what you have to do, you have to let a number, then increase it by 8% and then decrease it by 7%. Ki aapko kya karna hai ki ek number lena hai. So let that number be x. Let the number be x. Okay, we have let that number x. So what you have to do next, you have to increase it by 8%. So for that we have to find 8% of x. So 8% of x means 8/100 of means multiplication into x, which giving you 8x/100. Okay, so this is the increase. And now what you have to do, you have to calculate the total increase. So for that you have to add x plus this increase. So the total increase is x plus 8x/100. Taking LCM, you will get what? You will get 108x/100. Okay. So now next, what you have to do is decreasing it by 7%. So first we have to find 7% of x. So find out 7% of x is 7/100 into x. Am I right? So what you have to do is 7x/100. Now you have to calculate the total decrease. So for total decrease, you have to subtract this from the original number, means by x. So this is total decrease is equals to x minus 7x/100. So it will give you 100 minus 7 means 93x/100. So here you have given that proper, that this is the increase after 8% and this is a decrease after 7%. So here is given you a difference. Okay, so difference is 75. So say for 75, what you have to do? 108x/100 minus 93x/100. So you have to do what? Subtracting this. So what you will get after 100? You will get 7 and 8. Okay, so 7 and 8 giving you 15. So 15/100 is equals to 75. So you are going to multiply this here. 15x is equals to 7500. And now for calculating x, you have to divide 7500 by 15. So what you will get? You can solve this all along. So you will get 5. 15, 5, 75. Okay, so you will get the answer 500. In your books, you can see the option is D, means 500. Okay, so moving to our next questions, we are going to discuss more. So guys, here is the example 3 to you, which is sugar price is increased by 20%. Okay, so how much a housewife have to reduce the consumption of sugar so that the expenditure will be same? मतलब कि जो शुगर का प्राइस है वो 20% इंक्रीज हो गया है, तो एक हाउस वाइफ को कितना कम करना पड़ेगा शुगर का कंजप्शन कि वो जो सेम पड़ते में, सेम एक्सपेंडिचर में वो शुगर को ले सके. ओके, सो फर्स्ट वी हैव टू लेट दैट इन 100 रुपीज वी विल गेट 100 केजी शुगर. ओके, वी हैव टू जस्ट लेट, हमें सिर्फ ये लेट करना है कि 100 रुपए में हमें 100 किलो शुगर मिलती थी. फर्स्टली आफ्टर द 20% इंक्रीज वी विल गेट 100 केजी शुगर इन 120 रुपीज एज यूजुअल, बिकॉज 20% रेट इज इंक्रीज एंड 20% ऑफ 100 इज 20, कि 100 का 20% होता है 20, सो 20 हमने यहां पे इंक्रीज करके लिख दिया है. सो 120 रुपीज में मिलेगी 100 केजी ऑफ शुगर. So after that, in 1 rupees, you will get 100 upon 120 kg sugar. यही होगा, because ये divide में आ जाएगा. Okay, so now we have to find the expenditure as same. कि expenditure हमारा जो है वो same होना चाहिए, means 100 rupees. Okay, so 100 rupees हमारा expenditure same है. अब देखिए 1 rupees के लिए 100 by 120. For 100 rupees, we have to multiply this by 100. 100 से multiply करेंगे, क्योंकि both sides हमने किससे multiply किया? 100 से. So you will multiply here by 100. So cancel this 0. And after that, what you will get? Here 5 and here 6. Now cancel this by 2. Here you will get 50 and downside 3. अभी ये ज़्यादा और आगे divide नहीं हो सकते हैं, so we will going to write it down. So 5 into 50 giving you 250 and downside 3. So this is the total decrease. Okay, so what you have to do, you have to calculate the actual consumption decrease. Okay, so for that, what you have to do, you have to just subtract it by 100. So total will be 100 minus 250 by 3. Okay, so after solving this, you will get your exact answer. Okay, so moving to our next exercise question. So it is 5/2% of a number is 40. So first we have to let any number for say x. So okay, so we are going to let a number be x. So let x be the number. Okay. So 5 by 2% of x is 40. 5 by 2% means 5 by 2 into 100. Okay. Into x giving you 40. So you have to solve this. For this, you what you have to do, you have to cancel this. So 1, and here you will get 20, and you will get 40 here. X is equals to 40 into 40, because ये जो हमारा है ये क्या मल्टीप्लाई में चला जाएगा, and you will get 40 into 40, which is giving you 160. So this is your answer. Means value of x is 160. So now moving to our next question, which is similar to that of example. इसमें आपको दिया हुआ है a number. We have to let a number and then increase it by 20% and decrease it by 10% and then calculate the total increase and decrease. So for example, let that number be x. X number let कर लिया. 20% of x, first we have to find increase. So it is, first we have to find 20% of x. So it will be 20x by 100. Okay, so now next, the total increase will be x plus 20 plus x. So here you will get 120 by 100x. Okay, so this is the total increase after 20%. Okay, so now we have to do for 10%, means 10% is decrease. So decrease is given by 10% of x, which is 10x divided by 100, and total decrease will be subtracting this term from x, and you will get what? 90x by 100, because after taking LCM here it will give you 100x, 100x minus 10x giving you 90x by 100. So for total you have to add these both. Okay, so what you will do here, you have to do total increase or decrease. So for that, 120 by 100x, this is the increase and this is the decrease. This is the increase and decrease will be, so this will get you the proper terms. Okay, so this is your exercise. Okay, so now you have to solve all this exercise all alone. So we will meet in our next lecture. Thank you. Stay safe, stay home.